The court to act quickly on this case. The planned sale of the site of the South Florida condo building collapse that killed 98 residents is moving ahead. A judge yesterday endorsed a plan by a developer based in the United Arab Emirates to purchase the property for $120 million. An auctionist still planned to see if other potential buyers are willing to go higher. The cause of the 12-story building collapse is still under investigation.